Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to lower volume in Premiere Pro. There are a few different ways to adjust your volume in Premiere Pro. You can adjust it on your timeline by going to your audio track, and you'll see this line here, that is your audio level. So if you grab this line and drag it up, you can give up to 15 dB of gain. You can also drag it all the way down to silence. So that's how you adjust on the timeline. You can also add keyframes here by hitting command click on your timeline where you need the keyframe, or control click on Windows. And then you can independently move these points to adjust the level. Another way that you can adjust the volume is you can go to the audio clip mixer, and here it just has it in a mixer format. So you can adjust by dragging the slider here, similar to how you would do it on the timeline. You can also go to the effects control, go to audio, volume, and then open this up and you'll see level. Here you can adjust same like the mixer or on the timeline. You just drag this number up or down. You can also open this menu for a slider if you prefer that. You can also create keyframes here as well by using this add keyframe tool. Let's say you need to add more than 15 dB to your audio. I wouldn't necessarily suggest this as 30 dB of gain is quite a bit, but if you need to do that, you can go to the effects tab, go to audio effects. There you'll find volume, drag that onto your audio clip, go back to the effects controls, scroll down and you'll see another volume menu that you can add additional gain on. And that's how you adjust the volume in Premiere Pro.